The most efficient medicine to fight the coronavirus is a strong economy. Because only with a strong economy, we are able to deliver healthcare and welfare for the Ghanaian people, including doctors, nurses, free water and electricity, hundreds of new ambulances, and so much more.